discussion once about practicing what you're going to play. And he talked about a few musicians whose names I won't mention, but he said they practice their solos. He thought that was the most ridiculous thing that could happen. For him, that was commercial. That was a commercial idea. But for a jazz musician to practice what they were going to play when the whole idea was to be spontaneous and inside the moment and create something new every time you played. If you played the same song four times, it should be four different ways, and every chorus should be different than the one before it. So, and practicing the solo to him was inconceivable. It was like it should happen from what you already know about the structure of the music or the structure of the song, the context of the song, but not note for note what you're going to play inside your solo, chorus after chorus. I remember that. That to me was a revelation, because I was trying to figure out at that point. I was just really, I was young, trying to listen to what he was doing, and there were so many startling new concepts in his music that I hadn't confronted before. So for him, so I was trying to figure out how to get inside of it, and he was saying, no, you have to know what the song is about, and then you play from where you are right now, from what you, what the atmosphere, what the room, what people give you. You don't work out your solo.